Vsauce, 5 riddles, 4 facts, 3 misconceptions, 2 projects, and 1 trick. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 trick to try at home. It's the appearing glass. You need a glass with a stem, a rubber band, plastic wrap, and a cloth. The plastic wrap holds the liquid in while you hold the glass upside down, and you remove it as you remove the cloth.
Alakazam!
2. Projects. The first is a homemade Magneto helmet. Take a red bucket and some purple paper and go levitate an iron.
Impossible.
Second is a home printer hack that allows you to print with invisible ink. Replace the yellow ink sponge with concentrated lemon juice and reveal your secret message with iodine tincture. Find the complete steps in the links below. 3. Misconceptions. Don't eat before you swim. Actually, eating less than an hour before swimming does not increase the risk of experiencing muscle cramps or drowning. That guy has a real Napoleon complex. But Napoleon Bonaparte was not particularly short. The French emperor's height was recorded at 5 feet 6.5 inches in modern international feet, which was actually taller at the time than the average Frenchman. Bulls hate red. No, bulls are not enraged by the color red used in capes by professional matadors. Cattle are dichromats, so red does not stand out as a bright color. Instead, the movement of the fabric incites it to charge. 4. Facts. The sentence, "The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog," uses every letter in the English language. Serving ice cream on cherry pie was once illegal in Kansas. The pound key on the keyboard is called an octothorpe, and the dot that appears above the letter I is called a tittle. 5. Riddles. A commonym is a group of words that have a common trait in the 3 words listed. For example, a scale, a tire, a checkbook are all things that you balance. Here are 3 commonyms: a ball, a fish, a cold. A bottle, a baseball player, a mushroom. Fog, a jack, a bodybuilder. Here's a visual puzzle. The objects in this row have something in common. One of the following 3 objects is the next element in the row. Is it image A, B, or C, and why? Finally, a riddle submitted by you guys. As I was going to St. Ives, I met a man with 7 wives. Each wife had 7 sacks. Each sack had 7 cats. Each cat had 7 cats. Each cat had 7 kits. Kits, cats, sacks, wives, how many went to St. Ives? Submit your own riddles at facebook.com/vsaucegaming and leave your answers in the comments below. Oh, and as always, thanks for watching.